Medjes Mangiot was born November 5, 1933. She was the eldest in the family with two siblings. She studied and finished midwifery. She was married to Angel Mangiot May 14, 1956. They have 10 children, 6 girls and 4 boys, 27 grandchildren, and 1 great-grandchild. Remedios, or Mama Deng as called by her grandchildren, recounts her 7th birthday celebration. She recalls her visitors happily singing, greeting her well wishes, and showering her with flower petals, an important family tradition back then. She considers this as one of her most fond childhood memories where she truly felt her youth. Growing up in the province, it was typical to have a very conservative family. Mama Deng's father, Jacinto, was very protective of her that no boy could ever court her or even go near her. One day, she met someone whom she didn't like at first since he was 5 years older than her. Surprisingly, her father was very fond of the man. For the first time, her father leniently allowed her to go out with someone. She was a first-year undergraduate student of midwifery while he was already working as a mechanical engineer at that time. Upon her graduation, the man already asked for her hand in marriage. One of the greatest challenges Mama Deng faced in life was when she had to take the role of her mother to take care of her siblings. She was only 19 years old when her mother gave birth to her first sibling. Her mother was very febrile, so she had to be the one to take care of her two siblings. Her youngest sibling was almost the same age as her first child, so she had to take care of two children at the same time. Apart from that, her father was also hospitalized due to emphysema. She had to juggle taking care of both her parents, siblings, and children all at the same time. It was truly a difficult moment for her trying to help everybody, with her husband being the sole breadwinner of the family. Mama Deng made sure to put the needs of others first before herself. She worked so hard to assure everyone was healthy and happy. According to Mama Deng, her greatest motivation to do everything is the love for her family. She believes that she is nothing without them because the love of a family is life's greatest blessing.
Isa lamang ang buhay pag-asawa. Isang bokasyon. Hindi isang tadhana, isang pinili ng dalawang tao. Isang lalaki, isang babae, nagkasundo. Katatahakin na ang isang landas magkasama.
Samahal ka ba na maging may bahay pangkalaman si Remedios, alinsuri sa batas at malinuntunan ng ating banal na simbahan?
Opo.
Bumuhos ba paglobo mo sa kanya habang buhay ng iyong sarili bilang asawa?
Opo.
Takalamban niyong balikatin sa kanya ang panagutan ng buhay may asawa.
Opo.
Love will find you in my arms.
Bukal ba sa inyong looban yung pagparito umakay sa dibdib si Angel na iyong pakamahalin at paglilingkuran habang buhay?
Opo, Padre.
Angel, bukal pa niyo looban yung pagparito makisang dibdib si Remedios na iyong pakamahalin at paglilingkuran habang buhay.
Opo.
These battle scars know the road my heart has traveled on. But this love is strong.
Remedios, bahal mo ba si Angel? Ang sagot mo ay? Opo. Gayun din ang unang binanggit ni Angel na mahal niya si Remy, ay inulit po ngayon ang kanyang yes. Yes, mahal kita. Hindi ko alam ang tanong niya.
It's so